bridge.
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Occasion time, 1 minute.
Sir, Admiral Rains has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Tomcat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad ship. Accuracy 0.86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
We fight in the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.05.
Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down
Captain
right away.
Reyes?
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Commander, couplings blow every time we jump.
You making do?
Working around the clock to keep a hole, sir.
I know I got my best man on it.
Thank you, sir.
Staff Sergeant Omar should be inside.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. I'll copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Greedy's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye. Data's coming up. Man knows what he wants.
What do you say, Sergeant?
It's go time, Captain.
That I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up! Let's go! Rocket Star! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some lunch.
Nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain Side Left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Pots with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight. Here it comes.
Personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker! He's one of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines!
As for you, Captain! You all right, Kashima?
Oh, a little dizzy, Sarge.
Sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Why, two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Fell far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Zipped up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky. This shit is messed up.
Thank you.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir. Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness.
Keep it dark, Captain. Rog, let's remove. Hold up. You'll show for me. Fast work, Ashima. Copy that. Stay with you. Through here. What you got, Kashima?
Enemy
may be with the crew. Divide you with your
own. Roger that.
Too late to die.
I got this one.
Two more. Fire entrance. Headed your way.
Nothing yet. Continuing sweep.
Talk batch, tossing I grav. On my mark.
Area secure.
Go.
Door.
On it. Brooks, Kashima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
squeeze through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Span out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Forces in cloud. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push through fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower, set them out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low brain. Lot of broad.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's half a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Thank you against a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
That's our target.
Pull up on that ridge. Delay the land. Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the visual.
Multiple patrols around the perimeter. Primary entry points for the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's rain fire.
Six.
fire.
Changing mag.
Two of them. Look at the shot.
Let's go!
Enemy reinforcements! Take them out!
C-12, ready to fire.
Scar team, Sergeant.
Captain, if your circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Standby, how copy? Fever. Soldier, say again.
Scale's down. Doors picking up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
Taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
I'm waiting for Nomad, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Just get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Friendly's in the wire!
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. It was the ground.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. So, Guard 2, we've got a bogey ranging. Where are you?
1-1, we are engaged. We'll board and copy you. Splash
down. 2-1, need to back cleanup. We're ranging for the turbine. Fold in and keep us clear.
Watch out, Fever.
Let's go! Keep moving!
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
Engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone, now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes! We will fight!
Fire Regiment 4-1.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
Oh, I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferran.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel, Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team under this.
Reigns didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes.
Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.